How to activate Emirates NBD debit card online. So what we're gonna do is we'll open any browsing apps like Safari or Chrome. So I'll be opening Chrome here, and after opening we will there search for how to activate Emirates NBD debit card online right here. And after clicking typing all of it, we'll search on it and we will see an official website there, and we'll click on the official website itself. And after clicking on the official website, it will be now we'll reach on the next page, and here now we can see how we can activate our card through mobile banking, online banking, ATM and SMS banking. So what we can do in mobile banking is log into mobile banking, and on the home screen select the card or account and tap the image of the card, then activate, enter the expiry date mentioned on the card, and set and confirm the new card and pin, then submit. And then next what we can do in online banking is log into online banking. On the home screen select the card or account and tap the image on the card, enter the expiry date mentioned, and select and confirm and submit. Then we will receive an authorization on our mobile and slide and confirm. In ATM what we can do is go in Emirates NBD Bank ATM, then insert your new card and enter the authorization code. And then after that, you'll get any notification. Then in SMS, act on 4955 from your registered mobile number. You'll receive a call back from the given number, and answer the call and follow the instruction to activate your card. Then your card will be activated instantly.